No matter what field you end up going into, it's quite likely that AI is going to have some impact on what you're doing.
The potential for AI to help society is enormous.
It's something that is influencing a lot of very important decisions about real humans and their lives.
It could be used in education to be more of an equalizer between people. It could be used in healthcare to develop new drugs. It could be used in science to develop new technologies.
And like any technology, its application will depend on how it is utilized.
And at the same time, we need to think about the risks that are associated with doing that.
The consequences are huge.
The kind of artificial intelligence technology that really dominates the applications we're seeing today is machine learning. Machine learning depends entirely on the information that you feed it.
The problem is that with real-world data, there's often information in there that you didn't intend to be in there, but is captured because of the bias in the data collection process.
So if you're building an AI to determine who gets a home loan or who should be charged with a crime, it could definitely bubble up the racial biases that humans and our current society already does.
A lot of what it means to build less harmful AI is really systems that are including the perspectives of those that are most vulnerable or most marginalized, most likely to be hurt by the deployment of that system.
In many ways, I've worried that the people who are particularly vulnerable to AI are the people who are already underprivileged in many respects.
Most people in the world just have AI applied to them rather than playing an active role in guiding what AI gets applied to.
Everybody you know has a computer in their pocket. That's young people, old people, rich people, poor people. To me, that's actually quite exciting from a democratization of technology perspective. It means that AI, powerful as it is, could theoretically be in everybody's pockets, benefiting everybody.
We should strive to make sure that things that provide value for society can be reach to anybody.
How do we give a greater voice to the people who are being impacted by AI to in turn be able to turn around and impact how AI is used for them?
Every time when you're looking at a new problem, you have an opportunity to change the world. Sometimes we succeed, sometimes we don't, but we always try.
It's really critically important that we have as many diverse perspectives as possible influencing the development of AI. We need the participation of more women, more people of color, to provide a different perspective and a different lens on which problems matter and how we should approach these problems.